So three and former President Bill Clinton will make Razorback history this weekend. 4029's Paige Proissy joins us in Fayetteville to explain. Paige.
Former President Clinton will be here on campus tomorrow to receive a framed number 42 jersey at halftime of the men's basketball game. Number 42 because, as many of you know, Clinton was the 42nd governor of Arkansas and the 42nd president of the United States. This ceremony is in honor of the 20-year anniversary of the 1994 national championship. Clinton was the first and only acting president to ever attend the national title game. Members of the Clinton House Museum say his history here in Arkansas leaves a legacy for the state to be proud of.
Bill coming to the area is really, you know, always one of the highlights of everybody that's from here. You know, it's kind of like, you know, he's the boy gone big, and so everybody, you know, likes to remember that.
The game is tomorrow at 4. Tickets are still available. Reporting from Fayetteville, Paige Proissy, 4029 News.
And the six Razorback teams that made it to the Final Four will also be